coverage you can count on continues. This is a WGAL News 8 update.
Good morning, I'm Jerry Gish. We're following some breaking news right now in Lancaster County, where multiple crashes are impacting traffic on Route 30 in the area of Route 222. Let's go right to Corinne Lewis for the latest. Corinne.
Good morning, Jerry. Yes, this is causing heavy delays in Lancaster County. You're taking a live look outside 30 at 23, which is New Holland Pike. 30 eastbound, multiple vehicles involved in this, and you can see the stretch of delays, and that actually just closed 30 east from New Holland Pike to Route 222. So that's going to continue to cause lots of delays this morning. There's another accident close to that blocking a ramp, and that's on 222 south at 30 west. So again, you're just seeing a lot of delays on 222 south and then both directions of Route 30 slow, again, with Route 30 east closed at New Holland Pike, which is Route 23.